स्टूडेंट गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द क्लास विथ जनरल साइंस लेसन फर्स्ट ग्रोइंग प्लांट्स। टुडे ऑनवर्ड्स आई रिवाइज द लेसन फर्स्ट सेकेंड एंड थर्ड मीन्स पीटी सिलेबस। सो फर्स्ट टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द लेसन फर्स्ट ग्रोइंग प्लांट्स, बट बिफोर दैट वी डिस्कस अबाउट द होमवर्क दोज आर गिवन इन प्रीवियस ऑनलाइन क्लास। ओके,
as you know that today onwards I revise the lesson lesson first to third. So first today I revise the lesson first, but as you know that I have given homework on 25th July. I have given the homework lesson 5 food and health and hygiene, give two examples of each. So first today I solve the homework of lesson 5. Then you, as you know that I revise the lesson. Give two examples of each. First, protinated food. Two examples of protinated food are first meat, second soya bean. First meat, second soya bean. Second number, carbohydrated food. Two examples of carbohydrated foods are first potato, second be rice. Third number, fatty food. Two examples of fatty foods are first oil, second butter. First oil, second butter. Fourth, communicable diseases. Two examples of communicable diseases are first polio, second cholera. First polio, second cholera. Fifth question of fifth, non-communicable diseases. Two examples of non-communicable disease are first beriberi, second rickets. First beriberi, second rickets. You have write this homework in copy and learn proper way. And I remind again, you have write name, class and section in comment box for your attendance. Always keep in mind, every day you have give the name, class and section. Okay.
Okay, student. Today we discuss about the lesson first growing plants. I revise the first chapter growing plants. So all students listen carefully. And you know that first you complete the PT syllabus, means you know that PT syllabus lesson 1 to 3. You prepare well and complete and learn all exercise. If your work not completed, first you complete and then learn in proper way. Okay, as you know that. Okay, student, see here, lesson first growing plants. You know that plants are very useful to us. Plants give us oxygen for breathing, give us food, give us wood, and other materials also provide. Okay, first topic is new plant. Grow from seeds. New plants grow from seeds. You know that most of the plants grow from seeds. When seed get proper amount of moisture, air, warmth, then they start to germinate. See here diagram. This is a suppose seed, this is seed, in seed a small pores found. This small pores, from this small pores water enter in the seeds, then they start absorb the water and they start to germinate. after few days, then seeds. After few days, then seeds. Here see. Roots develop. ठीक. Okay. Now next third point. Then next to this point. Okay, see when seed gets a proper amount of moisture, oxygen and warmth, then start to germinate, and after few days this is a root, leaves, stem, then develop into a new plants, and they have well developed root, stem and leaves. Okay, now next up, now next topic, parts of seed. Parts of seeds. Seed, this diagram, and then see here this outer part. This is the inside outer seed. Here they protected by the hard covering. This hard covering is called seed coat. Seed coat protect the delicate organs, delicate plants, small tiny plants. This small tiny plants is called embryo. Then inside, when we unfold the seeds, then we see here baby plant. This baby plant is called embryo. So seed coat, embryo, this is a parts of seeds. Now next topic is on the basis of cotyledon. Plants are two types: monocot plants and dicot plants. Monocot plants and dicot plants. On the basis of cotyledons, you know that cotyledons are situated inside the seed coat. Okay. First, we discuss about the monocot plants. Plants that have one cotyledon is called monocot plants. Example: rice, maize. Rice, maize, etc. I repeat again, plants that have only one cotyledon is called monocot, are called monocot plants. Example: rice, maize, etc. Now next, dicot plants. Plants that have two cotyledons are called dicot plants. Example: gram p etc. I repeat again, monocot plants that have only one cotyledon are called monocot plants. Example, rice, maize, etc. Dicot plants that have two cotyledons are called dicot plants. Example, gram, pea, etc. Now next topic is germination of seeds. How do these seeds germinate? Okay, here four stages are given. We discuss one by one. First, see this diagram. This is a seed. Seed is sown in the soil. When we see sown in the soil, where seeds get air, water and warmth of the soil. The air are available in the soil and also water available in the soil. They absorb water from the soil and also absorb air, and they get warmth from the sun. Then they start to germinate. Okay, now first stage this one. Now second stage, after few days the seeds sprout and a seedling appear after some times. Small baby plant start to germinate. First root develop. Okay, roots develop. Next, this is third stage. The seedling develops roots and shoots. Then start roots and shoots. Here roots also well develop. Roots and shoots also develop. You know, the above the ground shoot. These plants have two parts. Below the ground plant is called root system, and above the ground is a shoot system. Okay, now next fourth stage. This is a fourth stage. In fourth stage, leaves are well developed. Cotyledons here, stems, roots also well developed. The baby plant grow and leaves appear. Broad leaves appear in this stage. This is the stages of germination. First stage, second stage, third stage, and fourth stage. Now next topic is dispersal of seeds. You know that when fruits ripe, then their seeds germinate to new plant. And dispersal of seeds is very necessary for proper growth of plant. If all seeds are fallen down in near the mother plant and in the same place, you know that in same place they not get proper amount of nutrients, light, air and other requirement are necessary things. So in this condition, plants not grow in proper way, in proper condition. Some are not grow and after few days they will be die. Okay, so dispersal of seeds is very necessary. First topic is what dispersal of seeds. What is the dispersal of seeds? Listen, the process of scattering seeds away from the mother plant is called dispersal of seeds. And here four processes are given. From the four processes, seeds are dispersed. First, by wind, some plants like jumper, cotton, madar, etc. Their seeds are hairy. Hairy structure is found, and their seeds are lightweight. Due to lightweight and hairy structures, they help in move from one place to another place by the wind. Okay, and you know that by wind, their seeds are dispersed from one place to another place. Example, cotton and madar seeds. Now, by water, some plants grow in seashore area are near the ponds, near the water bodies, and you know that their seeds are dispersed by the water. Water current, example, coconut, lotus, etc. Coconut and lotus seeds are dispersed by the water. Okay, from one place to another place. Next topic is by man, animals and birds. You know that fruits are eaten by the man, animals or birds, and then their seeds throw air in different places, and in that places new plants to germinate. Example, like a mango, guava, etc. Their seeds dispersed by the man, animals or birds. Now next topic and last, by explosion. By explosion, some plant seeds are dispersed by explosion. Example, pea, bean, etc. Their seeds dispersed by the explosion.
So all student, now write down homework of lesson first, growing plants, date 27th July. Homework is read and revise the explained topics of lesson first. Read and revise the explained topics of lesson first. You have write this homework in copy, and you have read and revise the explained topics, whatever I explained the topics of lesson first. As you know that I have revised the topics new plants grow from seeds, and parts of seeds, and on the basis of cotyledons, dicot plants and monocot plants, germination of seeds and dispersal of seeds. And I remind again, in comment box you have write name, class and section for your attendance. This is a very important for you. This is your assignment, this is your activity, part of activity, not a, okay. So always keep in mind, every day you write name, class and section in comment box. Thank you.